1972, I walked up to Ronnie Montrose's house. I knocked on his door, had a guitar in my hand, and I said, I'm a singer. I heard you're looking for a singer. He said, you got any songs? I said, yeah. I played him Make It Last. I played him, well, I won't say the other ones, because we're going to play those. And I said, what about you? He played me this riff. We just went like this. We got a fucking band. Come on.